My lawnmower broke when I ran over the roots of the mighty oak. It began to leak some gas and blew up in a fiery blast. I grabbed the extinguisher out of the shed, kept on spraying until the fire was dead. It was a push, it wasn't a drive. I'm so glad that I'm still alive. All that was left was a pile of rubble. I'm glad I have a German to ride, would be in trouble.